2024. That's why we have to do this. 2024 is about diss tracks. We done had Chris Brown. We done had Meg Thee Stallion. We had Nicki Minaj. We done had Rick Ross. We done had Drake, Kendrick Lamar, everybody. As much as I love G-Unit, we got to remember, there was a point in time where your boy came in with G-Unit. The game, 300 bars and running. So it got kind of spooky for a little bit. I was like, wait a minute now.
I turned it off.
I would not be stopping. We're going to do a breakdown after I get done with the whole song. Ain't no way I'm stopping the song.
This is my first time hearing it anyway. Put his body on a scale
like his feet. Are you serious? $20 million renovation just to slick. Now I do got to stop the song because I got to make sure I heard the deal right. This your first time?
Yes, I knew he made a diss track.
That's a good thing, actually. Okay. Since we got first reaction.
I just really didn't bother to listen. I'm gonna be honest.
Suicide is a suicide. Rip apart the Maybach. I know the truth inside. You 12 lemon pepper wings from a heart attack. Academics, get this nigga Ozempic starter pack. Casana, hit the room, turn that stream on. Ask buttons about his brief encounter with King Kong. This ain't the Kendrick beef. My Drake sing song. Shots ringed out. Your neighbor better have his ring. Glock swing out, doors open like a swing on. Pac lean out, Machiavelli with the ring on. Ops is out, they on the same shit that we on. Hospital, wheelchair, head wrap, sling on. It's payback punk for the trauma you tried to bring on. Maybach trunks, type of shit that we eat our wings on. My K-Dot shit, I don't have to turn the beam on. It's that time of the month, get this pussy something to bleed on. Your baby mama told me that you like to get beat on. You a CEO, that's the last time you had keys on. And we know you treat gunplay like he a peon, and he know some shit that ain't cool for him to speak on. My PO said this ain't the record that we agreed on, then cut it off like the ankle monitor for the beep on. My niggas will learn French just to get their steam on. In Cali with calicos, don't need Calic to get his scream on. We the West, free the guys, I gotta free the West. I'm muy loco, I don't need a vest. I'm watching Scarface and cleaning text. Shots gonna be direct. Have you been through Cedar yet? When cars pull up, we do explosive and heater checks. The lights flick, the dogs bark, and niggas sleeping less. Under palm trees, we got them choppers that eat your flesh. The real Rick Ross know every bird got a leader nest. You stole your name, I pulled your fat facts. You looked that big and stole the staff facts. I smell pussy, that odor fat fat. You ain't sold no birds, you trolled the owl.
Oh shit, we going different beats.
Draco Flick, it's like the light on the Carter Four. Bad kid, good city, I study the art of war. Run into that hand-me-down mansion and lock up all the doors. Stop with all that raving, nigga, you not from Baltimore. I don't wanna hear about no fish tanks and marble floors. No spiral steps, no swimming pools, no hors d'oeuvres, no automobiles, no car shows, no pinky rings, no umbrellas in the car doors. Introduce me and my connect to that Colombian you chopped that raw for. Was it fabricated? The lies you tell are getting saturated. What happened to the birds in the Maserati? They just evaporated? Boast. That shit be too exaggerated. Fucking with a Compton nigga. Get your head decapitated. Leonard DiCaprio, all that cap like you activated. I just bought a 100-foot yacht and it was captivating. Congratulations, what an imagination. From CO to drug kingpin, now this nigga acting Haitian. These niggas tell. He gon' tell us he got a key for every nigga he locked in a cell. He gon' tell us he just bought another crib. He living well, but he won't tell us about his health condition. He's sick of hell, he popping pills. They starting to fuck with his brain. Seizures off the lean. Balenciaga shorts got shit stains. He not a mastermind. He got it. Line after line. Laid back in the Maybach. Making up shit just to pass the time. He think he big Meech. Free Larry Hoover. Miami a big beach. Now watch how I maneuver. I don't tippy toe. I know plenty of those that pull up in semi trucks. Top out and let a semi go, so let me know. I let them boys and them drop Chevys go. It's humid in the 305, but they pushing heavy snow. Compton Grand Reaper, I make you reap with the devil. So walking through live with the same eyes niggas had in belly though. This ain't the new death row. This the old Harry O. Game is one of them niggas. Blue Da Vinci, Meech and Terry. No, so my advice is let it go. Oh, I almost forgot. Fuck Bel Air. It's West Side. We let the Henny flow. So when that muzzle smoke and that thing hot, even when the camera out of focus, just know the beam not. Run up on you clean shots. Look down on you. Flash on like an iPhone. Tape to the ceiling with the screen lock. This nigga drug women. That's how your team rock. And all that money you rap about gonna get you a mean plot. But in the meantime, I'ma let your fake fiends cop. And I know you doing your thing, Ock, but this is where the wings stop.
Okay.
Why y'all keep ignoring Game? He wanna play too. Hey, Tamika's
going on, Tamika's.
Quit ignoring Game. He wanna play. It really was. It really was. I just feel like the timing.
And it's him.
I mean, I get that he wanna jump in, but it's like, I don't know, but I felt it was funny. It was witty. It was on point with some stuff. Like, yeah. And I like how he was talking about his artist. He was talking about Gunplay and
Health.
Is French Montana on his label too?
Nah.
No.
No. His own thing. Coke Boys.
He got under somebody though.
Hit that notification and them likes. It's more so him and I'm surprised he didn't mention nothing about Meek Mill now, but I'm thinking it's because of the relationship he got with Meek Mill. He don't want to do that again. Because you already know him and Meek Mill had their situation. So I would guess that him and Meek Mill cool now, so he didn't want to do that. But as good as this diss track was, it's the whole point. It looks like he just reaching for attention.
Yeah, that's what I mean about the timing. Like, it's like, why? Why?
You know what? If he would have did this immediately after he released Champagne Moments where he dissed Drake, maybe it would have worked a little bit. Maybe. And that's before we got what we got with, you know, Kendrick and Drake and everything that went on with them. So if he would have did it around that time, just maybe. But still, Game, we've talked about this, the antics, all the shit that's been surrounded around his career for the years. It's the problem. People have always looked at you as an antic, a gimmick. And the fact that you're one of the most talented rappers, you did. Say what you want to say. He brought the West Coast back at a certain point. Shit coming out the West was set when he came out, not only with lyrics, but shout out to Dr. Dre and the beat making, Kanye too, and what he did with Dreams. But overall, that documentary album, he was a pivotal point when it came to the West Coast, when it came to rapping. But still, everything going into that point and what he did and the antics. So now it's like, man, nobody want to hear that shit. You out here looking for attention. And if you Rick Ross, as far as business-wise, no, you don't respond to it. Why? Ain't no reason. Nothing for me to benefit from me responding to you outside of rap.
And Ross don't feel like he got nothing to prove.
It's nothing. The person who wants to respond to him is ignoring him as far as Drake.
Okay,
so why the fuck am I responding to you? The other nigga's name responded to me. There's one person that could come in here and have a good laugh with both of this. I mean, with both of these situations, and that's 50 Cent. You already know Southside Jamaica Queens. You know I got to bring them up because it's like, yeah, look at these. And what you said about the Game. The Game has some legal issues going on. That woman, that talk show, that shit is in the news. She sued him, I think, because he just didn't go to court that she won. And it was like, look, because you didn't go to court. And we talking about like taking his possessions. Like my man, I think she won a defamation where she can take house, cars, and all that shit because of the if he don't pay a certain amount, like I think all your property. it's a crazy situation he got going on. But like I said, as far as when it comes to just rap over.